By now, you must be able to clearly understand that FMEA can be an invaluable tool for any business process which wants to reduce its risk in a systematic manner. In addition to this, if you are part of risk management team in your organization or accountable for managing the risks of your process or even a business head, then FMEA can be one tool that can help you to get peace of mind. FMEA can also be applied in improvement projects such as Six Sigma. FMEA can be used to refine the solutions. The solutions that we propose before they actually are implemented can be refined using FMEA to ensure that no new defects are created because of the solutions that you are putting in place. So don't see FMEA as just a tool. See this as a way of running the business. Another commonly used application of FMEA is in new product development. In fact, in new product development, we use a slightly different version of FMEA called as Design FMEA, or in short, DFMEA. We will talk about Design FMEA in a separate video.